What if I told you that spiders can cure cancer? You know, spiders, those tiny little creatures with way too many legs? And they can also be pretty dangerous. The black widow spider venom can even kill you. This venom is actually a toxin that sticks to your cells, punctures them, makes tiny little holes that cause the cells to leak out and die. How can we turn the tables around and use this deadly toxin to our advantage? And the answer is by achieving complete control over its activity. And this is exactly what we did by using light. I'm an organic chemist, and I make small molecules. My goal is to work on the interface between chemistry and biology and use molecules to control biological systems. And actually, my molecules are pretty special because when you shine light on them, they change their shape. And they can do this repeatedly, on and off. You just have to use different colors of light. We attach this molecule to a toxin very similar to the black widow spider venom on strategically selected locations. And then we tested its activity. As you can see behind me, when we use blue light, the molecule is sticking out. It's blocking the toxin from puncturing the cells, making it inactive, harmless. But then we turn on the green light, and the molecule changes its shape. It moves out of the way. Toxin is activated for destruction. By doing this, we manage to harness its deadly activity, making it kill cells when we want it and where we want it, just by using green light. And then when we want it to stop, we just turn on the blue light, and activity is over. And the best part, we managed to prove that it could control, it could destroy cancer cells on command. Isn't that exciting? This is a completely new approach to target cancer, potentially a great alternative for chemotherapy that causes nasty side effects all over the body because it harms the whole body. In the future, I can imagine my toxin being given to patients, inactive, quiet, and then only the tumor will be irradiated with green light, where the cancer is. And this is the only tissue that will get destroyed. The rest of the body will stay untouched. Indeed, this toxin can kill cancer cells. However, that's not all. No, it can actually destroy any unwanted cell if you shine light on it. Bacteria, fungi, even parasites. I do have to disappoint you, though. It cannot destroy viruses, as they're not cells, so no help with the coronavirus. In the end, spiders can indeed cure cancer, and they're helping us make a weapon to destroy it. Thank you.